Okay, you know what? MK Party appears like they are here to clean the street, right? Those guys, I know. Hashtag MK Party. Why? Because another member of the ANC has left the ANC. Guess who they joined? Do you want me to tell you which political party they have they joined? Hi. Ninanifuna ngintshele yonke into manje. Hayi khona. Now you want me to teach you everything. Now you want me to tell you everything. Hoy guys, that's not fair, man. That's not fair. Well, we'll talk about that. You see this guy, Bongani Baloyi, who had his own political party. Today is a subject of conversation. We'll be talking about him, right? Provided that we are interested. So I definitely show you are interested. Hi, hey, lalelani. Bongani speaks, look, they have decided to deregister a political party. I don't know if I'm calling it right. He says it's Xoluva. It has been deregistered with, the IEC. And collectively, they have gathered themselves together and say, oop, MK Party, all of us, Nazia, MK Party. I told you. Didn't I tell you that MK Party is here to sweep? Bongani, calm down. Didn't I say MK Party is here to clean the street and leave it clean? When you think I'm joking? No, when you think I'm joking? You really think I'm joking? I've got a video of the man himself speaking. Maybe I need to place this video somewhere here. Before I say a lot of things, I've decided that I'm going to place this video here.
And His Excellency President Jacob Zuma have the right and legitimacy to lead the project of consolidating the forces of the left and other progressive movements. The time for fragmentation is over. Sambile Sayosama, by election, believing we've got the best vision, and people spoke. And decisively so. People endorsed and appreciated what Mkhonto is doing because there was a need. So when we looked at Mkhonto, we saw ourselves. Sayibona ukuthi nayiphi yasukuma. Ayina mlungu phakathi siyayithanda. Bebasitshela ukuthi sihambe siyoconsolidator with other parties that were funded by the Oppenheimers. We resisted a lot of pressure from many people, influencers, journalists, and so-called political analysts that we must go and consolidate our politics, consolidated in the pockets of the Oppenheimers. Sanma. And that's why we can stand here with a clear conscience because we see ourselves in yourselves. As a result, the executive of Xoluva took the following decision. With this understanding, we as a collective leadership unanimously agreed the following. One, that we are going to deregister Xoluva with the IEC, effective immediately. Number two, that the collective leadership will all join Mkhonto weSizwe Party. Number three, that the collective leadership will encourage our members to join Mkhonto weSizwe Party. Number four, that we send our sincere appreciation and thanks to our members for the collective contribution, sacrifices, and commitment. And as disciplined members, we encourage them to take up membership where they are in Mkhonto weSizwe Party. So we are coming.
Yes! Yes! Aphamangam. Api amangam. Batalan. Hey! Hey, Bongani! Batalan. Aphamangam. Togolo. Aphamabelak. Batalan. Kokan. Togolo. Aphamabelak. Mtengin. Shongu tu Bongani ku joinile lapha neqembu lakhe. Futhi you think I'm joking, I'm going to be adding more into that one. More meat. So, it appears like everyone in this country is joining MK Party. We'll talk about the smaller parties. Them coming together and say, all road leads to MK Party. We'll talk about them. They need to be a subject of our conversation. So we're not afraid to speak in this YouTube channel because, wow, we've got a lot of airtime anyway. So, also send that. We've got a lot of airtime. What are you going to do about it? So it's me. Hi, man, guys. Got a very young shy, guys. Hi. Ning shy. cabanga nje senginamasikazi hayo mina kancane. You know what you guys need to do is this.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people, because to subscribe it is free, to like the video it is free, to comment in the comment section below it is free of charge, to click the notification bell it is free of charge, to share this video it is free of charge, to watch this video until the end it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment, so the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
All right, guys, Sunday World, let's start with this one. A new member joining ANC, Sunday World, has decided that they are going to report on the following, and this is what they said. Sunday World reports the following, and this is what they say. Mr. Blondie Makene ditches ANC for a tango with Jacob Zuma's MK party. This article was released by Setumo Stone. I don't know. But yeah, this guy, apparently he is a musician. South African music icon, Blondie Makene, has surprised many by aligning himself with the newly formed MK Party. The celebrated musician, known for his infectious tunes and political change rhythm, is now singing a different political tune. Oh, you all know what that political tune is. The fact of the matter is that the man has joined EMK party, and that remains the fact. The rest, whether the tune has changed, we'll see it after tea. You know what I'm saying? You know, after tea, we'll see that. For now, the bottom line is the man has decided that he is going to join the MK party, and that's the product. Well, speaking about people joining the MK party, Bongan, Wakaluv, I am busy, mina ngibiza lo, yabo. Eyewitness News, in an article released by Ukamkhelo Moichela, digital journalist IOL Politics, credit to them. Baloya announced the news on media briefing on Thursday, flanked by the collective leadership of Luva. Okay, in fact, let me start here. Then there was an article that was released by Khotatso Modisa, journalist, released on the 5th of September 2024 at about 4:20 to 2. Oh, my God, that's how accurate I like to be. You know, these little details, they are very important for your liking. Oh, but Mkhonto Gwaza, Maibuye. These are the first words from first words of Bongani uttered at the beginning of the end of his speech announcing the decision joining MK party. Baloyi on Thursday announced he has decided to deregister his party Xuluva with the Electoral Commission of South Africa IEC to join MK party led by Jacob Gedlehlekisa Mhlanganyelwa Zuma. Hey, the other day I read Jacob Zuma's full name, and someone wrote in my comment, "We are telela wen. Uba no tupi zumfana ubi zuzuma nge kamalak. We are telela wen." Okay, ask him again. This is what Bongan says. The executive of Xuluva unanimously agreed. We are going to deregister Xuluva with the IEC effective immediately. The collective leadership will join the MK party, and the collective leaders will will encourage members to join the party, right? Lufa was general elections failing to gain a seat in National Assembly or nine province legislature. He says, "We gave everything we had at the 2024 elections campaign, but we did not achieve our goal. We were devastated. However, we remain proud of our collective effort and the work of our structure," says the man. Okay, so once you read this one, then it will make sense now to read this one. Because here, Ukamkhelo here was talking about this, and he says that they announced that they will be joining MK Party. Dozens of MK Party supporters gathered in Soweto to welcome Baloyi, and they said they could use his experience to strengthen the party. He said MK Party's sudden rise to popularity shocked the political landscape in the country, giving people hope for the future. "When we looked at MK Party, we saw ourselves. It does not have umlungu white person. We joined it. They told us to join other, look, they told us certain. They told us to join others that are founded by Oppenheimers, but we resisted," he says. Okay. They said we should join. Okay, let's go to this one. So yeah, I think that's the long and short of it. And the long and short of it is that there you go. Joined, done and dusted. Give me your thought and your opinion. I'm very much keen to listen to your thought and your opinion.